What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to properly set up headphones and your microphone on Windows 11 and fix common issues with your audio hardware along the way. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. After plugging in your headphones or microphone, Windows should automatically recognize the new device. Open up your Windows settings. Under System, click on Sound. You have the option to set the correct output and input device from here. You can change some additional settings and preview information when clicking on the device name. Change and test your preferred output format. In most cases, you will want to use the two-channel 48,000 Hz or 44,100 Hz option. Below, change the output or input volume for your device. Depending on which Windows 11 version you are currently using and if your device supports it, you can change some additional settings like enabling the Enhance Audio option. I prefer to disable this option when using high-end audio devices, but this will come down to personal preference. When clicking on Advanced, your Sound Control panel will open up, where you can change each audio enhancement. We will come back to this window in the next step. With the correct drivers, you can also make use of Spatial Sound on Windows 11. In case your headphones or microphone is not showing up in this list, then navigate back to your sound settings and select All Sound Devices. Here, you can see a list of all sound devices that are enabled, connected, disabled, or previously connected via Bluetooth, for example. If your device is showing up in this list, then select it and make sure to click on Allow. This will allow Windows to use the device and add it to your output or input device list from before. All of the other settings will also be available from here. To make sure that your device is working properly on your Windows PC, you should make sure that your device driver is up to date. Navigate to More Sound Settings to open up your Sound Control panel. From here, right-click your audio device and select Properties. On this window, click on Properties in your General section. In the Driver tab of this window, select Update Driver. If this option is grayed out, then the device's driver should be up to date. Your current Windows version could also be the culprit of connection and sound issues. In your Settings window, navigate to the Windows Update tab. Here, make sure that Windows is up to date. If this is not the case, then select to install the new update, which will require you to restart your PC. In the Bluetooth and Devices section, click on Add Device. You should also make sure that Bluetooth is enabled when trying to connect a Bluetooth device. Select which kind of device to add, and you will be presented with a list of potential devices that are not yet connected to your Windows PC. Some devices require you to allow a connection or to initiate a pairing mode, such as Bluetooth headphones. After taking a look at your Windows settings, make sure that your hardware is not faulty by trying to use it on another PC or by retrying to connect through another port. Some PCs also come with third-party audio software, such as Lenovo PCs. In my case, that would be the Nahimic application. Open it up by searching for the app in your Start menu search. This application will automatically open up when connecting a new audio device, and it will ask you which device you just plugged in to optimize its settings and effects. I prefer to completely disable all added effects in the audio section of this application. The same goes for my microphone. In case you have any other issues or problems setting up your input or output sound device, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.